It's good to see you. Nice haircut, God. Thanks, man. I got it yesterday. Where did we leave off? I think we just got our advanced cat school gear. And we got the swords. And, oh, man, we got a lot done. I think we were going to... We killed Radovid. Radovid's dead forever. Shaka with a year of subs. Welcome back, man. Thank you. Duo Maxwell, I cannot do that, man. I can't do that. Can't do it. Wish I could. Cheriona had a lot of people says Lemmy Wings. That's interesting, dude. It's like one part... Okay, so it's like one part people just aren't talking. And then the second part is that people... Maybe their router's incompatible with mine. It happens all the time for voice chat and video games. Alright, so here's my new cat school gear. Cat school... It's still raining! Final preparations. Go talk to Yennefer. So we're gonna go talk to Yennefer about what we need to get done. I don't really want to talk to Yennefer. We got some awkward shit between us right now. Yeah, I killed Roche. Roche is dead. Things happen, you know. Sexist Nexus with the resub. What up, man? Hey, Yen. Yeah.
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or series?
Shut up!
Spare me your lecture about responsibility.
I was actually going to recite an anthem praising your glory, but if you're not in the mood...
Charming place. Why are you here?
You'll find out soon. In the meantime, tell me about Philippa.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts.
Her name's Margarita.
I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
No, it's not that Yen's understanding and Triss is being a bitch about killing Imrith. It's the fact that Triss was worried because she loves you to pieces. Okay, that's why.
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Darrow.
She's just doing the worried wife thing.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Yo, you need to clean your face off.
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Duo Maxwell, with 5 months of subs. Welcome back, dude. Yo, he pushed Geralt over pretty easily.
Best run and get him.
Alright, fucking A, man. B Marksman with 5 months of subs. Welcome back, dude. Thank you very much, sir. Very kind.
Damn it. Scaled the ladder.
Damn it!
In for a roof walk.
Just fucking go up the ladder. Just go up the ladder. There you go. Go up the other ladder. Hey. Hey. Hey, what you doing? Yo, Lightning Flash, thank you very much for the sub, man. Welcome. Bro, I'm right here. I'm in front of you. Can we just talk now? There we go.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be.
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shift between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No, not really.
I'm glad you agree. Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No, You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
Oh, so be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Okay.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks.
Really, Justin, that's interesting.
What do you want?
To get into Derard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins...
we'll get into the prison.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the...
my beard is nicer? Thanks, dude. It's just because my hair is shorter and I don't look fucking scraggly.
The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack. We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty.
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So you played dead. No one caught on?
As a youth, I'd apprentice with an apothecary in Silverton. Learned a thing or two about herbs. Sleeping mushrooms grew in the walls of my cell. And I found belladonna in the prison yard. Just had to mash them together and eat the pulp an hour before evening rounds.
You might have lost your life.
I prefer to die on my own terms, were that to be my fate.
Cool, thanks for the help, dude.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do
we. All right, buddy.
So long.
Hey, the gamer kid. Thank you for the new sub, man. Welcome to the Raptor Pack. Thank you very much, sir.
About the guards, could prove handy.
True. Drunk.
Zoltan ought to manage it. I'll ask him.
Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
Cool. Do I play on Sundays? I mean, sometimes I try to play some games on Sundays since that's my day off. But you know, I tend to spend most of my days on Sundays with the family. Holy shit, you guys! We found a new taco place nearby, and it is fucking incredible. So good. What's his Destiny schedule nowadays? Well, I'm mostly going to be playing Division over the weekend, but I'll be doing Trials tomorrow afternoon with Crafty. And then it's business as usual the rest of the weekend. A little bit of Division, a little bit of Destiny, and so on and so forth, man. Once Division comes out, I'll be playing primarily that until new Destiny content comes out. Unless the final product ends up being doo-doo.
For Division, that is. Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakaman as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal.
What's it called? It's called Capital Taco. Oh, it's on 54, tapes. Like super far north of Tampa. We was just driving around and found it. It was awesome.
A dwarf lingering around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that.
So you say doo-doo? Want to talk about it?
She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Novigrad doesn't seem like a safe place anymore. What's keeping you here?
I was keen on starting my own enterprise, but nothing came of it. Nevertheless, I took on some debt. Got to pay it back now. I'd like to blame it on the war or human treachery, but the truth is, I've got my own thick skull to blame. Rather not dwell on it, Geralt, if you don't mind.
See you, bud.
Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Okie dokie. Short bus Viking, thank you very much for 10 months of subs, my dude. Thank you very much, man. That is super kind. Is it done raining? Holy shit, it's done raining! What are you doing, Strumpet? Bitch-ass Strumpet. Like, you know some shit. Have I seen Deadpool yet? Fuck yeah, dude. Drive effing Lutz, though? Dude, I grew up in Lutz, though. That is where I was born and raised. You trying to getting all the ladies in the game there, Geek Chick? I could respect you for that, Victoria.
Ooh.
Yeah. Fork? Hey, you fork? What? You want to fucking talk about it? I'll kill you.
Find a way in.
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
All right, let's do it.
Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Fucking run faster! Can literally run circles around you. How long am I streaming tonight? I don't know, man, until I'm done. Jab with 9 months of subs. Welcome back, dude. Thank you very much, man. Super nice. Super nice. Welcome back, sir. Thank you for the resub. Chuckles with 21 months of subs. My damn. Holy shit. It's a long time. Thank you, man. Black Hammer says, would you say that the previews for Deadpool ruined some of its best jokes? And, LOL, the women appreciation triple star scene. Yeah, it's a good movie, man. That's the top of the night, which means that
you are the man now, dog.
Dog.
Here.
What is this?
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita.
What is it?
I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Margarita.
See you later. See you inside, then.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Clothes. Oh, joy.
Cool. We got any chests down there? We got a couple. You always want to look for chests in the water. Awesome. And then this is more shit. Forktail decoction. What's that? Once again, Yennefer refuses to do any actual work. That is 100% factual, bruh. She doesn't do shit. She just sits around and complains at you. Which I can respect, I guess. Okie dokie. Anything over here?
Tomb Raider. Seems this one liked elven stuff.
Nothing over here. I'm just gonna check out this area. There might be some drowners. Cool. Sir? Yeah? How you like that shit? Bet you hate it. It's over here. Anything cool? Okay. What's over here? The way I'm supposed to go? I'm not sure it's a Tomb Raider reference. I think he was just saying Tomb Raider. Oh, fuck you, Grave Hag. Whoops.
Mechanism's broken. Missing a piece. Place it with something else, maybe?
Examine it. I already do that. Yo, Crucial Blue says, before my wife gets home, wanted to send some love to the best motherfucking streamer on Twitch. Oh, and here's a K-Goth Wiz, just because you say no one uses it anymore. Thank you very much for the tip, dude. That's the top of the night, which means
you are the man now, dog.
Thank you very much, Crucial Blue. Getting those tips in before the wife gets home. Daring. Oh, apparently I didn't have to go that way yet. And I went over here for no reason. Undone One Shot, thank you very much for the sub, dude. 14 months. 14 goddamn months in a row. What a nice guy. What a nice dude. What's this? Give me that.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, it will. Yeah. Yo, guys, can I get some tips for Death March? It's hard as hell. I am playing on Death March. What is it? I see you. What are you doing? You got a Bowser! What's that Bowser doing? How's your back feeling, babe? Oh, I'm sorry.
I gotta do it.
Let me move some stuff around. Here we go.
Bark!
Bark! Bark! Bark! Bowser had a little Bowser bath today. Little Bowser bath!
This bath is so easy.
Wall
so
looks brittle.
Hi, Peach. She came back.
Love it. What do you want? You are a good girl. And you know nothing of personal space.
She's a dumb butt.
She knows nothing of personal space. Nothing!
Breaks in.
No, not lava. Oh, for Bowser? I get it. Hey, Primetime, thank you very much for the sub, man. 3 months in a row. What a nice guy. No, she knows nothing of personal space. Nothing. What, like Peach? Jump it on my lap and licking me? Down with it. That sounds great, babe. I am 100% okay with this future that I am going to embark upon. Hey, got the chat. What's the difference between PC and PS4 in terms of graphics for The Witcher? Is it night and day? From what I understand, it's night and day. I mean, obviously, frame rate's gonna be better on PC, because PC, depending on your hardware. A nice guy says, hey, Gothman, did you get a haircut? Looking fresh. Nah, man, I didn't get a haircut. I got all of them cut. I'ma kill this motherfucker! You alright?
Looking for a bruiser.
Get it from both sides!
Dad joke. Now it looks like he was just puking in the bucket. Everything is fine. Sir! That was a delayed fall, dude. That was delayed as fuck. Sewer key. Nailed it. Pow, 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 pow. What's in here? Yeah, stuff. I love finding stuff. It's like my favorite thing to find. There's no stuff in here. What's down there? Was that something? No, it was not something. We got a barrel thing. Okay. Yo, bruh! You wanna fucking fight about it? Hey! I was looking over there! That was rude!
Shut up. Let's do this quicker.
Hey, what the fuck? I didn't even have time to do anything. Man. The dogs are barking in the hallway. Ma! God, you got the long claw diagram. Is that good? I wouldn't know if that's good. Sir! That fucking dog, man. What a cutie dog. Epic Fallout with 5 months of subs. Welcome back, man. Thank you very much, sir, for the resub. Ha ha! You suck! And you suck more.
What is it?
You're all just awful. Uh-oh.
Margarita.
Who's that? Geralt. God, I'm hallucinating.
Another beer.
Getting you out of here.
It's pointless. He'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back.
Cool. Her name is Margarita. See if there's anything cool up here. Nothing cool. Nothing cool. What's this? Got it. You never know when you'll need a fucking candelabra. Like, trust me, guys. Trust me. Hey, a nice guy says, hey, Gothman, you're funny. Here, have some monies. Thanks, a nice guy. Super nice. What a nice guy. Your name, there is truth to it. Am I supposedly in Novigrad now? No, this is, okay. Well, I guess it's like technically Novigrad, but whatever. It's not like the main city. It's Oxenford. Sup, bruhs? Y'all wanna fucking spin to win? Yo, where'd your arm and other arm go? That's fucking rough, bruh. sucks to suck. Ooh, a chest. Cool. Overburdened. Go fuck yourself. Oxenfurt equals Novigrad? Okay, well, listen, bro. Alright, you don't know. Sir! Hey! 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 This is not what we had talked about. I'm just gonna go over here.
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Yeah, how you feel about that shit? Ha ha! Suck it! He just stopped right in front of him. Stop it! Stop it! Some old bullshit. Nailed it. Ouch! Ouch as fuck, actually. I'm gonna eat some cheese. Oh, fucking whoops. I was JK. I was just JK.
Let's do this quick. Are
you? How'd you get in here?
Intruder!
Yo, where the fuck did he come from? No! Holy shit, come on. You playing this on PC? Yes. That was some garbage, dude. Man. Mad about it. Babe! I wish I had a beer! My wife says that she'll get me a beer when she's ready to get me a beer. Wow, I died a while back then. That sucks. Guess I'll go kill these guys again. Man. Or go out here. I'm just gonna run for it.
Face the barricades! Archers on the roof! All of us to their stations!
Oh. Hold on, I got it! I got it! I got it! I got it! Holy shit!
Got the mutants!
Sir! 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 I gotta eat this cheese.
Go back to hell!
Shit yourself out to fear!
Yeah. I want him alive!
Sir! What's he doing? Come on! Come on!
Retainer!
Yeah! Fuck you, Witch Hunter! I'm gonna go back over here. You guys wanna fight in this doorway? It's very safe to fight in a doorway. Trust me, I've done it before. Hey! Hey! No! No! That is not allowed! Come on. Come on. What kind of stuff do I have? Do I have cool bombs? I do have a cool bomb. Ha ha! Suck that. Bam, it's a bomb. You're dead. Nailed it. Ha ha. I'm so fucking good at The Witcher. Use your shield. No. Yeah! I killed all of them! I'm gonna get overburdened. Fuck. Nailed it. That body had a Gwent card? What? Was there a Gwent card? Did I pick it up? Fried meat. You need it. You need to have it. Let's see if there's any other shit out here. I bet there's some cool stuff that I should go investigate. Was it possible to do that without killing all the mans? Because I feel like I had no choice but to brutally murder all of them. Ooh, what's this? It's a chest. Thread and string? What a fucking troll chest that is. Still waiting on Gwent. Forever waiting on Gwent. Did Goth kill the dude who killed the king? Who? Listen, man. What was going on between Dijkstra and Roach was none of my business. It was also none of my business, which is very serious. Hold on. I'll be back for you. I'm gonna check these other cells. You wanna get out? No problem, bro. Get out, dude. You're free. Go. Hey, Marquito! Thank you for the sub, dude. Welcome back, man. 8 months in a row.
Don't let him get you.
Get out of here, man. You're good to go. Fucking do it. What's this? Trapped mage's notes. I'll be leaving here soon. I bought off a guard with a few potions and the promise of a reward once I'm secure in my freedom. Prepare yourself and we will have to flee. Pack only what is absolutely necessary. Take bandages and ointment, blah de blah. Bernard. Didn't Bernard die? I'm not sure. I feel like Bernard might have died. Whoopso. Sometimes Bernard dies. What armor am I wearing? Advanced cat school gear.
Yen insisted on coming.
Rita, what have they done? When I get my hands on those whoresons,
I'll gladly help. If I live to see it,
I must take her from here. Immediately. I can't pass through the portal with you both. You'll need to get out on your own.
Cool.
Portals anyway. Go.
Thanks a lot. You couldn't like go back and then come back and then I could go? Or is that just not a fucking option? Like, why is that never an option? Like, you can't take two goddamn trips? Yennefer? Like, for real? Please. These guys look good. Nah, it's bullshit, dude. Yen is above making two trips. Only make one trip ever. cool, we did it. Sup, buds? Get out of my way, I'm very busy. Meet Yennefer at the Lodge of the Sorceresses and blah blah. You got it. Well, you did kind of dump her for a redhead. Look, man. All right. You understand? Yennefer doesn't care about your problems. She's got Yennefer shit to do. Fair enough.
Geralt.
What is it?
Nothing just yet, but something's afoot. Philippa and Margarita want to speak to me.
Then talk to them. Not like they're out to bite you.
If they do, I'll bite back.
So what's the problem?
I bet they have plans for me. And they're deigning to inform me of them.
Not a conversation you're likely to avoid. I'll go with you if you want.
They'll weigh their words more carefully with you there.
Wouldn't be so sure. But two heads are better than one. Let's get this over with.
Kitty cat!
You wish to speak?
To you, not to Geralt.
Geralt stays or we both leave. Let him stay, Phil. He'd learn of it all anyways, eventually.
Fine then. So long as he does not interrupt.
Not up to you.
I won't, until Ciri decides otherwise.
The Lodge once had great plans for you. Important plans. Surely you remember. You were to complete your studies and become one of us. Unfortunately, that did not come to pass. We intend to revive the Lodge. And we renew our offer. You must join us.
As before, I'm to marry some princeling and become your puppet.
You were a child then, and we misjudged the situation.
That's a big-ass kitty cat.
This time we offer you a partnership.
Yo, Alpha Hopper, thank you very much for the new sub, dude. Welcome aboard.
No equality in the Lodge? That's garbage. Some have always taken the reins, while others politely nodded.
A wise and capable sorceress finds the role, the position that best suits her.
And yours should be supreme. You deserve to lead. Realize, please, that you were made for great things. Work with us and you shall achieve them. Just as soon as we teach you to control your power, channel...
I have Avalark for that.
You allow this? Do you truly believe his intentions are pure?
I don't trust him. I don't trust you. But that doesn't matter. Ciri decides.
Sages
Bam!
Invariably have hidden agendas.
Kitty cat!
Altruism is simply not part of their constitution. You're a tool in his hands, even if you don't see it.
We will assure you knowledge and protection. But you shall be your own rudder, captain, and ship. And unlike Avalach, we can promise you this.
We don't expect you to commit now. Think it over, what you've heard, what you feel. We will speak when you're ready.
If that is all, then...
We need to go to Skellige, find the Sunstone. Avalach awaits down at the port.
Hey, hey, guys, what up, man? Guys, I'm just trying to persuade so? Specific outcomes. I'm just answering the questions, man.
Don't really want to talk about it. I'm going for a walk.
Okay, that's cool.
I hope she's...
She'll be fine. She's tougher than we think. You ought to visit Avalok. He wished to see you, apparently.
Every cat in The Witcher is named Nibbles, that's a fact. Oh, really?
Hey!
You should have left her by her own. He is not 7 years... Oh, what? She's not? Dude, yeah. I let her make her own decision. I thought that was the right choice. Felt right to me. Nerd. Fast attacks now apply. Ooh, crippling strikes. Yeah. Let's put that. What difficulty am I on? Blood and Broken Bones. Meet Avalok at the ship. Let's go to the ship. How the fuck do I get downstairs? Am I romancing Yennefer still? Nope. Nope. I chose Triss. Without much of a second decision there, man. I was all about it. I need a beer. This is the last mission? That's a bummer.
It's the material world. Hi, handsome.
Okay. I didn't mean to do that, I guess. God, have you? Oh, there was a cap at the end of it. Of course, I played the Division. I'm gonna go get a beer, guys. I'll be right back.
This is untrue. It's true.
Stop staring, you'll jinx our work.
For those of you who were not here this morning, my daughter cleaned the stairs with furniture polish, which naturally made the stairs very slippery. And I have busted my ass numerous times. The seas keep tossing and tossing! Kind of confused. Is Goth not like the Division? I love it, man. There's only just so much to do in the beta, and I think the experience that I had on the PC version was so superior to what I had on Xbox One and PlayStation, namely for social reasons, like Either A, people don't talk, or B, because of NAT reasons, they can't communicate with me in the Dark Zone. The PC version's just much more fun for me. And it's much easier to do content on, so I'm going to play more this weekend on PC. I love The Division, I think it's fine. Amnesty.
I hope we can trust you.
You can.
What of Fringilla?
That I don't know, but I shall take it up with him.
You barely said hello and you're already plotting something.
It's clearly in our nature.
Shut the fuck up!
Bit about Frangilla. What was that? Triss told me you couldn't contact her.
Perhaps because she sits in the Emperor's dungeon, chained in Dimeritium. At least that's what Rita implied.
How's Rita now?
Donation got a Burger Boy himself. Says, love watching your stream. I'd love to have some gameplay time with you on Destiny when you get on. Again, love the stream. Thanks, man. Who knows? I do all my selection randomly with people I play with. Could happen.
I don't like it. That was not our deal. When it's all over, I'll need to have a candid discussion with the Emperor. Come. They're all waiting for us.
But yeah, man, I like The Division just fine. I want to see what's there for Endgame. The mission that they gave us today didn't... It kind of makes me a little bit nervous, because it feels very samey, you know, as the other mission we did. And, look how fucking pretty this game is, dude. Feels very samey. I don't know. We'll see, dude. We will see.
You were the last.
I want it to be great. I really do.
Anchors away.
Well, that settles the question of His Imperial Majesty's whereabouts.
Does he aim to conquer Skelligan? But he knows. Those are my friends.
He wishes to grant you the Isles with Sintra and the rest.
Yo, Daniel, thank you very much for the new sub, man. Welcome aboard. Thank you.
The Emperor will have to help us fight the Hunt. And we've just found Frangilla Vigo.
Ozzy, what's up, man? I saw that you sent me a message. I'll try to get to it tonight, I promise.
We must hurry and find the Sunstone. Seems we've plenty to do in Skelliger after that.
Fringilla Vigo. We need her here.
Can you teleport me onto Amir's ship?
Not a chance. It's better shielded than the Emperor's alcove.
Though we could try to force our way through.
We need Fringilla in one piece.
I'll get on the Emperor's ship myself.
A plan to swim? With swords on your back? You'll get shot up like a sitting duck before you can say, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Don't panic. He'll find a way. Make your approach by night. You'll stand a better chance then. And once you're on board, show His Imperial Majesty this letter. Hand it to him directly. We should remind him what he promised. And what he'll get in return.
At the moment, we don't even know what the Sunstone is.
It was created so the Mountain Elves could summon the vessels of the NL. Now it merely serves as a symbol of a lost opportunity to unite the two tribes. Truly, Can all of you be unfamiliar with the story of Gelban and Dillion of the White Fleet?
Yes. I don't know it.
The Sunstones in Skellige? How do we know that?
From legends. Elven ones. It lies where the White Fleet landed centuries ago.
Meaning anywhere on any one of the Isles. Splendid.
Ermion. I'll talk to him.
Know where he is?
I'll ask around the port.
Hey, Miss Muffet, what's going on? Thank you. Later.
I'm off.
Good luck.
Later, Gator. Compound, thank you for 7 months of subs, dude. Welcome back, man. Thank you very much.
Grind those swords.
Wolf, did you see? The black dogs in their rickety tubs. They bay at our gates, seek to strike fear in our hearts.
Saw them all. Where's Ermion?
Compound.
An uncrate on the throne remains a thorn in his ass. Now he's seen the black ones, it pricks him even harder. The druid's gone to reason with the dim-witted knob.
Think I'll join Ermion.
Hey, Booger Boy, Booger Boy, Booger Boy. And when you see what's your all-time favorite game, and what are your thoughts on the new expansions coming to Destiny? I don't have any thoughts as I don't have any details. I'm excited for anything new as that's the primary game around here.
Damn it.
What's my favorite all-time game? That's tough, dude. I don't know. I have a lot of strong emotional ties to a lot of games, dude. Unfortunately, I have a non-answer for you there as well. Shooting 0 for 2 there, buddy. Those are loaded-ass questions for the middle of a Witcher stream, man. God, I love Skellige's music. Zelda? No. I love Zelda, dude. I don't know if it's my favorite all time, though. Yo, boss, thank you for 14 months of subs, man. Welcome back. Thank you. Yo, does this guy want to play Gwent? Oh, it's not a guy. It's just a fucking armor table. Stupid. He doesn't even like playing Gwent because he's stupid. He's just a big, fat fuck. Stupid.
Grind those swords, but I prefer me trusty axe.
Dude, Shining Force was so good. Shining Force 1 or Shining Force 2? Okay, Shining Force 1. I went through all of Shining Force 1 without leveling up my hero because I was so scared to let him die that I just didn't fucking put him in battle ever. I just kept him at the front of the stage all the time.
What do they say? Will they follow you when the Jarls call you a traitor?
This here is my land, druid. Watch your words.
Would you be king by Nilfgaard's grace?
That's your bark before you bite. Did Crack send you here for my head? Well then go ahead! Try to take it! Get him!
Yeah, right option! Nerd! Oh my god, a new power stone would be so great. Hey! This guy's a fucking badass, dude. Just get out of my way so I can kill the guy. Thank you. Okay. Are we done? Thank you. Fucking, what are you doing? Is there somebody else up here? Oh, this guy. Is that it? You all done? Okay. Is that Gandalf? Yes. Where's the main dude that I killed? grilled chicken sandwich. Well, he's dead. Whoops. You would give your right nut for a Power Stone on new gen? Oh my god, dude. Power Stone 2 was such a good game. Such a good game. I would love to stream that some night. Oh, are we just killing everybody here? Is that what we're doing? Okay, cool.
Ugly bastard.
Alright, cool. Hey, buddy. Can we talk now?
I'll watch you die with pleasure. Back off!
Yo, fuck you, nerd! Hey, MD Gun, thank you very much for the intended resubscriberino, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. totally necessary. Grilled chicken sandwich. Hey, generic Kato, what up, man? Fossible says, hey, God, love the stream and game, but when you're finished with The Witcher, are you going to try out The Last of Us? No, probably not. We got to get back on that Mass Effect eventually. The Witcher was quite an undertaking to finish, too, dude. I don't believe anybody will ever again get on me for not finishing a video game. Other than the Destiny.
See, no row can occur in Skellige without your participation.
Mean and inaccurate, Ermion. Seems to me I've missed quite a few.
The blood of Croc's blood sits upon the throne, and that is your doing. I'm afraid you've ignited a small civil war.
No, I didn't! Shut up!
For ages, men had shed each other's blood in the quest for Skellige's crown. Politics as usual, just a difference of degree. Yet the bloody feast at Caer Trolde was different. It was dishonorable, treacherous, needed investigation.
Whoops.
More Witcher's work. Work that culminated with the crowning of the Isle's new queen.
Will I be adding any new emotes over time? I don't have any open slots right now, but I mean, I could replace some things.
Clan Drummond will attack sooner than we expected, it seems.
Thought Croc sent you to negotiate an agreement with Lugas.
Ha! An agreement? Only Croc believes such a thing possible at this stage.
Mean I didn't actually ruin things for you?
Not this time. Lugas' death stands to change a great deal. His cousin, who will now be named Jarl, is a weak commander. Stupid. This war will start soon.
Oh yeah, dude, Blood and Wine will take priority over Mass Effect immediately. I'll be like,
but
well, we'll finish this eventually.
Why return to Skellige?
Because whoops.
Listen, Ermion. Know anything about the Sunstone? Legends place it somewhere in Skellige.
The Mask of Urberus first, now the Sunstone. Monsters may rest easy. You'll become a treasure hunter. I've never found the Enshe elves interesting. But there's a Skald, Eivind. He could help you. Once told me of some inaccessible caverns or ruins or some such.
Where will I find him?
Today? In Arambjorn, doubtless. You might also ask the Pearl Divers, Erling and Matthias Fishlong. Of late, they hunt near the...
Hey, Nightblind guy. Thank you very much for the new sub, man. Welcome aboard. Thank you very much. Am I going to be playing Hearts of Stone? Yes.
Fish lung. Interesting.
So they call him. Submerges for hours at a time. None know how he does it, but I've my suspicions.
Not too fond of him.
It's nothing personal. I couldn't stand his father or grandfather.
Thanks for your help.
One thing, Geralt. These caves are ruins. Matthias and Erling's ancestors would have looted them bare centuries ago were they not protected by some magic barrier. Take a sorceress with you. You must have brought at least one along.
Whole gaggle this time.
Gods protect us.
Is this guy on this island that I'm on right now? I'll just go down the port and use the fucking goddamn... I don't know, man. It's gonna be hard for me to find an RPG that tops The Witcher. It's such a good game, dude. Like, I've never played an open world RPG that is this aesthetically pleasing. Yo, you wanna play what?
You looking to buy some?
Yo, we've never played Gwent with this guy! Let's get his card!
A few rounds of card.
Gwent, specifically. Yo, I heard you want to play Gwent! Oh, yeah? Is that what you're gonna do? That's what I thought she was gonna do. But! Now I'm in a tough situation, but I'm still gonna win. Don't you worry about it. I got a plan for this shit. Yo. Oh yeah, I'm absolutely gonna play Mass Effect Andromeda when it comes out. Why would he use a Scorch card this early? Dumb. Two Scorch cards! Wow, okay. Fucking weird, but still. I wonder how many more Scorch cards he's gotten there. Oh yeah, is that what you're doing? Perfect. You wanna keep pushing the envelope, bruh? Shit. Shit! That's all. That's all. What? Why would you do that, Ro? Wow. What a silly play. All right, man, it's my cards versus your cards. What do you got? A 6. 7. All right, I win. Cool. Gwen, 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 Gwen. Later, asshole.
You looking to buy some?
What cards you got?
Come on.
I got no cards. What saddles you got? 100 max? Damn, son.
So long.
What am I rocking right now? Probably more than that, and I bought that for no reason. What's my saddle? 100. Great! Whatever, nerd. I'm gonna sell that back to you for less money than I just bought it for.
Come on, let's do some trading.
From Paddington Prime. Thank you very much, Paddington Prime, for the tip. It was very kind. Someone knows how to make a profit.
So long.
Alright, let's go talk to this motherfucker. Now that we got all Gwent sidetracked. Trading 212 with Goth. I wish it was like Morrowind where I could go around and kill everybody in the game world after I'm finished with the main storyline. Cause that's what I did. I did every quest in the game and then I went city to city killing every NPC. Only then are you finished with the game!
Not now.
You understand?
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. Nay, I've more important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gevorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige.
So you saved the world just to kill everybody? Yes.
Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others.
Eivind.
What?
I... just wanted to assure you I only want to look around the cavern. It's research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel, gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Try, my dear. Mayhaps you could use my...
He's waited his whole life for it and I ruined it!
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Kertrolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the White Whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
Whoops! Look, man! Okay? I'm sure he'll catch it next time.
Looks like rain.
Looks like rain. Oh, shit, man. Suck a dick, White Whale, man. You ain't gonna see shit. You're gonna die sad and not see garbage.
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalach's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalach mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there. To retrieve something.
God saved him from not having a goal in life. There you go, there's a silver lining.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Want to just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstone's on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
Nobody freaks out about the fucking portal.
Come, Siri.
Hey, Chromier, thank you very much, man.
We'll await you there.
Alright. Yo, that's fucking really far away. Where's a goddamn signpost? Magic teleporting horse. Give zero fucks. Goose! Oh, hold on. Goose! Ball or go home says Gwent, everyone. Oh, I'll Gwent whoever I want to Gwent. Goose! Sorry, bud. Didn't mean to cook your goose?
Respect, Witcher.
I don't know. Yeah, that's what I went with. Nobody freaked out about the floating baby ghost either. They really didn't.
Entrance is very well protected. I believe we'll find something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
I remember you teaching me. And to think I thought you an overbearing cold shrew at the time.
Now, this is no time to get soppy.
Do it! Do it!
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligon!
Nope. Yo, DSA Warrior, thank you very much for something. You did it! Yo, it's a golem! Yo, get shit on, nerd! Nailed it. Am the best ever. Fuck you, Golem. I didn't even want anything.
Pretty cozy. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Hm. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities.
Very funny.
Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
Loot! I'm on my way! What'd you find?
It seems someone was literally just here.
Avalak's assistant, maybe?
No. Somehow, doesn't seem like Avalok to have one.
Hmm. A distillate? Smells like...
verbena.
Aha.
Aha what?
No, nothing.
Sometimes you really get on my nerves, you know.
Herbs. Not very incriminating.
Wait. We've not examined the entire laboratory yet.
Okay. Gotta look at the thing. Gotta see what we find in there. Gotta look around the laboratory.
I feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Gotta find something and gotta find it. Where's Rachel?
Rhiannon, I'm a vet.
Yen.
What's that?
Genealogical chart of the Enhanicare, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version.
I had no idea Viedmont of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Rabby, what up, dude? Just playing some Witcher, dude.
Even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalok has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
He's only analyzing? Really believe that? If he's anything like our mages, I seriously doubt he's standing back and observing how Lara's descendants are doing.
I don't think we'll ever know if or how deeply the elves have meddled in the gene's mutation.
Did you have a hand in what Geralt mentioned? The work of those human mages?
Of course not.
Let's look at his notes.
God. Which one of these women am I dating? Neither. Neither. I have a hot redhead who's back on the boat.
Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. But it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalok never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Ooh, man! Avalok's been up to some bullshit, dude. He ain't telling us the whole deal, I know that much. Why has he got a portrait of himself in here? It's fucking weird.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. Elves sure have fragrances.
Beyond the door. Fuck is this? Yo!
How did you get in here?
The fuck are you?
Who are you?
Not your concern. Get out of here. Now.
She looks like Ciri a little bit.
You? I remember you. From
or am I wrong?
Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of you.
Never mind. I guess not. I guess
it's
I'm dumb.
Avalok you seek. He's not here. I know. And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough? What can you possibly know about that? You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
What?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But
I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that? It's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her.
Wow, what a bitch. I hope we get to gut her.
If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Siri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Siri! She's just on her period. That's all.
Siri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Go for it. Yo, Wardog says, I look forward to seeing you tomorrow again, Kylo Ren. Yo,
you changed, Wardog, you changed.
I don't think that's a real Wardog. Thank you for the tip, man. Yeah, get it. Get it. Painting of yourself up there, Avalok.
There, that's better. Let's get out of here.
You will have no one at the final battle. I'm gonna shit! Ah, she drew on it. Awesome. Fuck you, Avalok. You're a dickhead. God, that is saw Deadpool is great. Dude, Deadpool's so good. So good. Yo, it's pretty out!
Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindersfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like...
Ooh. Yo, T-Rex!
Big. Thank you for the resub, baby girl. You know what it do.
No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Bummer.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to... to say goodbye.
Yeah.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Hey, Mudbutt, what up, man?
Let's look around. Should be a
relatively fresh grave now. I came at a bad time. She looks mad. She always looks mad, T.
I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Poor Siri. She's been through so much.
I like him either.
Graveyards, not my favorite either.
Why not?
Remind me of work. Never been to a cemetery to visit someone's grave. Always hunting some ghoul or rot fiend.
Frankly, I'd rather have come here with a contract to do some witch's work.
Cool!
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. I think the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Beyond the village, there's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
Yeah, it's always windy, guys. That's how Witcher is. There he is. We brought him back from the dead. He was a zombie. I love how aggressive spam bots are now. Just look at it!
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Burying Kraven? You defy the right of the elders. Begone. Leave this place. You defile our laws.
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Kraven's place is in the ditch.
Yeah!
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves...
Babe, what's up?
Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said...